Every minute of the day, someone, somewhere, calls 999 to report domestic violence, resulting in 1,440 victims per day. And in most cases, alcohol was involved. But far too often, these crimes go on and don't get reported, as the person believes it is a personal matter to be sorted out in time. So only half of domestic violence related to alcohol is reported to the police. You see, some of the main reasons people already live with worry on being stigmatised as a victim and fear the retaliations from their partner. They are also led to believe that the police will do nothing about it. But the truth is the opposite. And this is why that one in five victims of alcohol-related domestic violence seek medical professional treatment.
She's up and I'll see the veins.
Here.
Right, boys, where's your mum?
How that woman can take him back, I don't know. We've seen her in a right mess. All because you drink. But we care, we're the neighbours. Something has to be done before it's too late.
Right, Lucy, Paddy Morgan's going to have a sleepover once a night. Make some tea and toast, and we'll get him some of your old pyjamas.
Right, okay, Mum.
Listen, Lucy, I'm going to go up and tell the boys' mum my steam was and they're safe.
Right, Mum. Are you or do you know someone who is a victim of domestic violence or alcohol abuse, any confidential support.
Alcohol-related domestic violence is a crime.